And this looks like almost set. That's Ulissi in fifth. Just ahead of him is Ida Schelling and a big investment. It's Jordy Wallop that's going to the barriers here. He goes to the left. Oh, and look at the rocket ship. Unbelievable. Diego Lindsay, it's going to be on the throw here. Oh, nobody can guess this. Two up at the line, about half a bike length. Ulissi takes it. Zingler just behind him. Ida Schelling and Jordy Wallop.